Oh yes, that's much better reception.
I will be number one in the rating.
Hey, Brady Cheese.
What is it, fool?
I'd like to introduce you to a little friend of mine.
No, the cheese must stand alone.
And another one bites the cheese.
I will be universally loved by everyone in the universe.
Whee!
Whoa! Gotcha!
Yay!
Oh, Mr. Culture, I have a surprise for you.
Really? For me? No!
Oh, my.
Thanks, Sam. A little stringy, but good. Oh, I just remembered. I'm supposed to be somewhere.
Bye, Max.
Awake! We're done for!
Save the girlish histrionics, Bosco. I'm all right. I was merely the victim of your garden variety video delivery hypnosis scheme.
Okay, but what about your co-conspirator?
My co-conspirator? Holy underpants draped to the mast of a sinking pork rind freighter! That hirsute egomaniac kidnapped my little buddy! I don't suppose you have a Bosco tech device that stymies hypnosis-inducing energy beams.
A hypnosis blocker? I thought about making one of those, but I wouldn't even know where to begin.
I've got to find something.
Quick.
Any idea how I can curtail this culture crisis?
Brady Culture? Ibo Man? Stay away from him. He's got it in for me.
Sorry, Bosco. No can do. I've got to save my furry little pal. Thanks, Bosco.
Do me proud.
Max isn't gonna like it when he finds out I ruined our reception. I've gotta tell him as soon as possible. Take a look at this.
Get that away from me!
Hey, Bosco.
You okay?
Yep. I don't suppose you have a Bosco tech device that stymies hypnosis-inducing energy beams.
A hypnosis blocker? I thought about making one of those, but I wouldn't even know where to begin.
I've got to find something. Quick. Thanks, Bosco.
Do me proud.
Take a look at this.
Get that away from me!
Doc! I've got to find some way to block a hypnotic ray. I don't suppose you, as a brain specialist of sorts, would know anything. Great suffering lab rats! You do know something! Out with it, before my synapses fuse into a milky puddle of slag.
Well, It's a gross breach of doctor-patient privilege for me to even tell you about it. But one of my more technologically inclined patients drew me a diagram of a contraption he claimed will block hypnosis.
That's just the sort of ridiculously lucky break I need.
It's a huge violation of every reasonable code of ethical conduct, of course, but you being a policeman of sorts, I suppose it's okay to give you the diagram.
My lack of solid engineering background has finally caught up with me. I can't make any sense of this.
I'd love to help, but engineering is one of the few fields I haven't tried. Sorry.
Hey, Bosco.
You okay?
Yep. Thanks, Bosco.
Do me proud.
Bosco, take a gander at this.
What is it, a death threat?
Even better, it's instructions for the latest in Bosco tech innovation.
Let's see a condo for that, yeah. Yeah, I can build this. Just need one thing.
What's that?
Something for that antenna thing at the top.
Antenna, got it. Will a make-do antenna do as a make-do antenna?
Yeah, okay. Let me just add a little Bosco tech innovation. And here it is, the most sophisticated hypnosis-blocking helmet the world has ever seen.
Happy days are here again. Uh-oh, seems like the old moolah gauge is running on empty.
I take it. Just stop that Brady culture. He's got it in for me.
You're a credit to dementia, Bosco.
You'll have to pay for the next one, though.
I'm coming, Max. I'll put it on inside Brady Culture's home. I wouldn't want to be caught wearing last year's fashions in this neighborhood. Rule number three. Always wear protective headgear when confronting diabolical villains with hypnotic devices. Hand over the Lagomorph culture.
Sam! Boy, am I glad to see you. Johann Sebastian here only knows how to play one song.
What's this, a rerun? Didn't we just see the dog getting hypnotized episode? Well, if you really want to watch it again... What?
Another triumph for skanky ingenuity and ordinary kitchenware. Give it up, culture. You're Keisha's cook.
Time out for the cavalry!
You've colored outside the lines of the law, Brady Culture.
We see you! And this time we're...
going to get hypnotized again. I'm sure you all remember the commands I taught you. So now, my foolish pawns, attack the dog!
Attack the videotapes.
The fools.
Attack the dog.
Attack Brady Culture.
No, attack the dog.
Become yourselves.
Attack the dog!
Ow! Attack the videotapes.
Attack the dog!
Ow! Become me.
Somersaulting Democrats in a crate of sauerkraut.
Patience is a sharp razor to swallow.
You crack me up, little buddy.
Who's that supposed to be?